Star Wars Celebration 3! Oh my God!
Dude, can I have a trading card?
You bet, baby.
It's the greatest!
We're here with our Master of Ceremonies, Warwick Davis.
Movie star.
We're at the end of the celebration here on Sunday, and I'm a little tired. I must say, I've been very busy.
Yeah. Very tired. I asked you earlier, they've been running you pretty ragged around here.
Yep, I've had shows pretty much non-stop with half-hour breaks in between for the whole weekend.
Oh, I found Meatball's dad. He was up here in Indianapolis, man. Meatball!
I mean, there's lots of interesting people at an event like this, certainly. I know you have fans who are dressed up.
How do you go to the bathroom right now, man?
No, it flipped up, actually.
Does it really?
Yeah.
So it's one of those
secret compartments.
Is it a flip-up cup? You actually use it as a urinal, or you just got to use it, you know, go in a urinal?
Just got to go in a urinal.
Okay, that's cool, man.
How did you get these done?
Well, they're molded, of course.
So they're not real?
Well, the outside isn't. They have a creamy middle.
Awesome.
Really?
I mean, there's some very interesting characters.
Here we go. The bling.
The bubble bling. It's all about hip-hop and being a Jedi. He's
representing Sith Lords. It's about the dark side, guy. You guys need to get it straight. It's about money. It's about bounty hunting. It's about getting paid. It's about killing Jedi.
And it's surprising because Star Wars really does bring together people from all over the world. So you get all sorts of cultures, backgrounds, beliefs. They all come together under this umbrella of Star Wars.
So why'd you come here as Indiana Jones?
It's part of Lucasfilm, and it's part of Lucasfilm's...
Okay, so just the Lucasfilm deals. Have you been here the whole full 4 days?
The whole 4 days, a lot of lines, but it was great. And it was great seeing George Lucas.
Excuse me.
Oh, no problem.
Thank you very much. Say, may the Force be with you.
Okay, may the Force be with you too.
Break it down for us, Rays. Say,
I ain't afraid of no Jedi.
I've always been a big Ghostbusters fan. So, you know, that's why I know about Ghostbusters, not much about Star Wars. Because they were the originators of busting ass on evildoers. Busting ass on evildoers. We got Ray here from Ghostbusters. He ain't afraid of no Jedi because they're just nut dusters.
I mean, even Lucasfilm referred to it as a family in a sense, and it is a very kind of family atmosphere, and it's all good, yeah.
Definitely. We're going to go over here and interview the Jedi pimp over here.
Honestly, I just wanted to do something a little different because I figured everybody was going to be in brown and like light colors. I wanted to stand out a little bit.
Oh, got to check out the lightsaber here.
Oh, jeez.
Break, got to break it out.
All right. I got the male symbol here wrapped around for the grip.
Well, I'm looking here, and I'm quite impressed with the head on that lightsaber there. That's quite a nice ball on there.
Honestly, that's what they all say.
What's your day job?
What do you do? My day job. I'm a college student.
Awesome. Where? Where at?
California.
California?
I'd rather not say.
Awesome.
I am just a Star Wars fan. I'm as big a geek as any of these other guys out here. You know, I haven't had any really creepy guys, well, except for this guy, but no, I'm just kidding.
Man, and I'm famous.
What do you hope to get from all this exposure?
You know what? It's not so much about me exposing myself, you know, it's more about just making the fans happy. I mean, it is the biggest compliment when somebody tells me that they like my outfit or that I make a good Leia. I mean, that really makes my day.
Cool. Well, thank you very much.
Thanks, guys. Let me get her first.
She'd never get work from me. I'd hire her. There's my nemesis right there. You may have people with differences, but here they're all the same, and they all, like you say, come together and share in the same common bond,
yeah.
A brotherhood in the world.
Absolutely, yeah.
What's that, Joey? Boba Fett! Oh my God! Oh, no.